Okay, so what I was gonna do before I actually started to fail and pale and game and all that. I see sisters in here lurking. She's not saying anything, but I see her here. Anyways, I wanted to give you a nice tour of my studio office that's really messy. So, here we go. Hopefully I won't break anything. Hopefully. And I just gotta untangle this fire wire cable first. Alright. Wirecast. Hasta la vista! This is a Disney song! Anyways. So, obviously. Okay, that's probably a little too close for your guys' comfort, right? Alright, I'll turn it around. Anyways. So here's the MacBook with you guys on it, right there. So we'll start over here. Over here, behind the tablet, is my audio mixer, right here. And then my M1400. Down below is the internet connected bunny, Sumamo. Everybody loves Sumamo. Hard drive, a fan because it's ridiculously hot here. Fire hazard down there. Another fire hazard down over there. Up here, my tower of all Woot monkeys. Of course, in the Woot buckets, which you can't see, but it's a Woot bucket. One Jane TV mug, a glowy thingy, one Jane TV wallet, one standard issue ThinkGeek clock, my 19-inch Dell. Oh look, I'm gonna divide by zero. Anyways, my calendar that I have not updated since May. She's not having a seizure. Fine. My pink DS. My sexy controller board for Wirecast. Mac keyboard. Lots and lots of USB cables. Yes, lots and lots of USB cables. I don't know if you can see it or not, probably not, because we don't have too much light down here, but there's a Revoltech Megatron, Revoltech Optimus Prime, Final Fantasy character down here. One day I'll show you those with light. Random things, back up to you guys over here. Hey look, it's an easy cap. That's right, I use an easy cap. Look at all those cables on the other side too. Oh, microphone, condenser microphone, Behringer C1 with pop filter, Astro mix amp that I just barely got this week. I'm waiting for my 8700s and my Toslink cable, the desktop amp for my JVC speakers that a random viewer sent me. If you look into the light, notice that very, very cheap lighting. Studio lighting, very cheap. As in, here's one right here. And then if you look, there's the other one. And they're on speaker stands that I got on Monoprice. What's over it is parchment paper. And then over there, you can see my projector, which is showing that beautiful image on screen. One Wii, and the back of two AV selectors. Sistar. One non-working satellite box. More fire hazards. Like, it gets worse down there, trust me. Like, I have cables everywhere. One Xbox One. There's, I don't know if you can see this, where those controllers are, that's one Xbox. And down below here is another Xbox somewhere there, and a PS2. My wonderful folding couch futon that has stuff all over it. DJ Hero turntable, school books, piano, awesome retro TV right there that I love that I'll never get rid of. More junk over there. Shoes. My cool, oops, you can't see it. Cool movie poster that I did. Cambodian drawing over there. And that's pretty much it. Other than my side table over here. Sennheiser 201s. A fish. This Week in Tech pillow. Ooh. Look at this, guys. Baconers! More Woot Monkeys, the mini kind. See? So I can't hit them from here, or just because of this thing. Old CRT monitor, some bottles. Betaloft, may you rest in peace. I will keep that sign up forever. And Tenchi poster, cabinet, plants, lab coat, freezer, rest of the house. And don't hate the Bacon Ace. The Bacon Ace is awesome. There you go. I can see.